right into the World Trade Center. It was a jet. It was a very large plane. It was going fast. It went past the Reclamo Hotel that's being built in Battery Park. It went through White House and almost hit it, and then went in.
This is so shocking, of course, to everybody watching.
I've never seen anything like it. It literally blew itself into World Trade Center.
Obviously, now we move from what appears to have... There it is right there.
Again, I'm looking from south to north, and it went into the one on the right.
That appeared to be at least a 727 we saw it a second ago. Here comes the videotape that we just showed you. You will see...